Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 900. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are resolved by 1 and the number itself, like 2 3 5 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 900 resolved by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 450. 450 is again resolved by 2. We'll be having 225. 225 is not resolved by 2 because it is an odd number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 225 resolved by 3? Let's check. 3 7s are 21 15, with 3 it is visible, and we'll be having 75. 75 is again resolved by 3. We'll be having 25. 25 is not resolved by 3, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. 25 is resolved by 5, and we'll be having 5. 5 is again resolved by 5. We'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 900 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 3 × 3 × 5 × 5. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factor of 900. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.